Hi, I'm very happy to be here. My name is Victor Lavy, and I'm professor of economics at the Hebrew University in Jerusalem and University of Warwick in England. And today I want to talk about a project that looks at the differences in school instruction time between countries, OECD countries, developing countries, and test score performance of these students in the PISA round of testing of 2006, 2003 as well. And that's the focus of my talk.